Hennessy. And like your boy from Compton said, you know this dick ain't free. I got girls that I should have made pay for it.
Yo, 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 what's going on, everybody? Ghetto Penguin Gaming here. And today, we have some gameplay. We are doing unranked draft champions, hopping right into this game. Kind of this closure here, disclaimer. I drafted this team probably 2 months ago, so I don't have, like, any, like, some of the new promo players that came out, I don't have any of them because I drafted this team a long time ago, and I don't think I ever got into the game, so, yeah, this is going to be interesting, and he looks like he's got a pretty stacked team. I mean, it's not a terrible team. I think if I would have drafted a team earlier, it wouldn't have been so bad, but. And, of course, we return the ball. I never get to kick the ball for some reason. It feels like 75% of the time, I'm always returning the ball. Come on. All right. Ooh. Shit, there was a hole there. I could have hit that. If I would have hit that hole, I would have been gone. Okay, I don't know what. Looks like I got the Denver formation. I don't know who my running back is, though, so this is going to be interesting. Run the ball here. Come on. I don't think my line was that good either, so who knows what I'm going to be able to do with this team. I honestly don't expect to win one game with them. I got Carson Wentz, that team of the week, gold Carson Wentz. I do have Ezekiel Elliott, but he looks like he's going to... Let's go up the middle, actually. Oh, God, I had a hole there, too. She just couldn't hit it fast enough. Ooh, yeah, PA shot post, whatever. I run this play a lot on my regular team, so it'll be kind of interesting to see if I can get this crackling. Alright, are we going to get going here or not? Alright. Well, I do have Greg Olsen, so, but he does look like there's a, he looks like he's going to be running a... Got him right there. He read that perfectly. He got right in front of that pass. That was lucky. Alright, so now we kind of have to go deep. Let's go gun. Let's actually try some corner strike. I feel like I can do pretty good with corner strike. He does have good, he's been having good outside coverage with the purples and the hard flats, so this might not work. But we're going to have Ezekiel Elliott blocking because this line's trash. Let's send Greg Olsen deep, and we don't have any time, never mind. Yep, there we go. Got it. Let's just run some inside zone. We gotta get some kind of run game going. You can't be that one-dimensional. I don't know what's taking so long between each play. He's like strategizing. Something fierce over here. Alright, this looks like it could be good. Oh! God! We had good blocks. They just couldn't hold them for a second. If they would have hold them for a second longer... we're gonna stay in gun ace, and let's do some slants. I think quick slants might be good here. All right. Jesus, he's taking a long time to pick his plays. I don't know what kind of scheme he's running on Draft Champions, but. That. See if we can hit Tim Brown. Shit. Okay, that's I'll take that. That's pretty good. Let's go in the week. Let's see if we can hit that. Do they have it? They don't have what I want. Let's see if we can run a split screen. Don't think you'll be expecting on 3rd and 2, so this might be good. Yeah, he takes a long time to pick his plays. I don't think I've ever played something like this before. Okay. Now, I don't like throwing screen passes out of this formation, but yep, wide open. Okay, that was weird. I don't know. His guy like froze, and Ezekiel Elliott just went. I don't know. He like boosted really far at times. I don't know how the what kind of situation that he had there, but gonna see if I can pound the rock up the middle a couple times too. Okay. Hut, hut. Fuck me. Wow. Excellent running stop, buddy. Yeah, you got me there. Fucking Christ, dude. He's fucking stopping the run like it's fucking absolutely nothing. Let's try this PA shot. This is usually really glitchy with me because I put a lot of time and money into my tight ends and I run a lot of stuff out of the single back jumbo, which has three tight ends. So I'm very fond of my tight ends. Ever since last year, I started throwing to my tight ends a lot more. Okay. Yep. Got him. That's what I always. That's what, yep. That's what you gotta do. Stiff arm. Damn it. All right. I'll take it. I'll take it though. Must stay in strong pro twins. Let's go inside zone split. We were meant to touch the ground. Do 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 do. Okay. Hopefully we can go between the tackle and the tight end. Nope, we'll go. And he stops the run again. Holy shit. We can't run. We can't run. I mean, we're gonna keep trying it because you can't. Let's go gun again. Let's do quick slants. Quick slants are between, if you're from 10 to 5 yards away from the end zone, they're almost a guarantee thing as long as you're patient with it. Although I know some people that have some very suspect zone coverages in the end zone that make it slants pretty much useless, but like this is looks like a no, what is this? Well, whatever, we'll find Tim Brown. Yep. Oh, God, he looked like he held on to that. Shit. Okay. All right, there. Slip screens I like on the end zone too, and I don't like running to the right. For some reason, I always th when I throw it to the right, it just doesn't seem like it works as well. So don't think you'll be expecting this either. All right, can we actually get the game going here? Ooh, I don't. Yeah, I gotta let's keep it. Yep, there you go. Damn it! Oh my god! I was riding on behind my. Oh my gosh. Alright, we'll take our three. Hopefully, this game doesn't want to hold me today and make my kick meter very laggy, which it usually does online. Come on, come on. Yep, and it's laggy as fuck. Great. Great, 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 great. Great. Yep, love that. Okay, let's run some 3-4. We'll start with a cover three sky. I like to start off in this formation. And with cover three sky is a very good play to start off with, because it's kind of a neutral defensive play. Kind of stop a lot of stuff. I mean, obviously, after I find out his tendencies, I can start changing the plays up. But I like to stay in relevantly the same formation and the first few plays. But yeah, that was a... I'll accept that. I don't know what he's doing, but yeah, that offensive possession's trash. See, that's why I can't be kicking field goals. Like, I hate kicking field goals online because it wants to lag in the perfect spot for me to fuck up with. Okay, I guess I'll use your Danny Trevathan. I don't know how well that's gonna go out for me. Holy shit, guy! That's the other guy's zone. I don't want to follow him across the field. Okay, well, I was thinking Tampa 2. We're gonna be. Oh shit! Okay, it's the end of the first. I got scared there for a second. I don't know what was going on. Yeah. Okay, we'll go back to. Is there any difference between cover 2 hard flat and Tampa 2? They look identical. I don't think it matters, but just kind of curious to see if there's any. Okay, I'm using Danny Trevathan over the middle. Tight end right there. Oh, we're there. Okay, that's not going to really work well for him, so. Let's send a little blitz bluff, and then. I don't think he's... Is he going to run the ball today? Or, yeah, he is. And I went the wrong way. Okay, nice tackle. Not bad for how shitty we were set up for it. 3-4 under. I'll run some man coverage. I don't know how good my man coverage is going to be. I'll use Danny Trevathan again. And I didn't want to do that at all. That was retarded. I don't know why I did that. We'll go cover three sky. I like this play a lot. We'll go. Who does he have? He has Drew Brees. I'm not gonna go QB contain though. Ooh, nice cutback, but I got that wrapped up. He does have Emmett Smith though, so I should probably watch that somewhat. Nice, Danny Trevathan. We're on cover 4 seam. I feel like he's going to want to go deep this play, especially. Yeah, he's got empty. Yeah, he's going deep. This is good coverage for going deep. I'll make sure that he doesn't get anything right in this area right here. Like this tight end right here. Yep, stupid. Okay. Well, he's not in field goal range. I don't think he's gonna go for it. We'll go. Wow, he called a timeout. Wow, and he's gonna go for it. Great. Love you. Love this. I don't know if I wanna bring a blitz though. I think we'll go back to cover for it, show 2. Oh god, that's my guy too. I just don't want number 80. I didn't want Bennett getting over the middle either. God, that's so stupid. Alright. I had a big weak spot in the middle. I know I did. I just figured that he was gonna go deep on the outside. We need to shit down on the outside with Emmett. Emmett Smith's not even fast. Alright, here, cover 2, show 4. I like this play a lot too. This would have been actually very helpful in that fourth down situation. Had plenty of middle coverage. He gets the ball at half too, so if we can stop him for 3, that would be huge. If we want to have a chance at winning this game, we need to have him stop for 3. Go! 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 He's too fast. He's gone. Yep, do a little dance. Make love. Get down tonight. That's in. Okay. Now, can we get the actual PAT? That's if we miss the PAT. Okay, that's good. That's a good kick. Why can't we do that during the field goal? We've been up by 10 now. Yep, that's a huge play. He's going to get a guaranteed 3-2. Okay. I have Earl Thomas, too. I didn't know I had Earl Thomas. I don't remember who I had, honestly. I drafted a team probably 2 months ago, like I said, so I don't know really anybody I have on my team. I did notice I had Tim Brown and stuff. We'll just run. Let's go big dime, and then I'll run this cover one linebacker blitz. I like this play a lot. It's good for any. It's good for stopping runs, too. And my middle linebackers on my regular mutt team are very fast, kind of. We're going for it. Oh, I thought he had it. I think we might have had that if my other corner didn't come up and pop him. We're actually going to run this cover three Mabel because it's got that curl flat on the one side or on the strong side. And I'm actually going to be the one that's going to do that because I want to make sure he doesn't get anything in the corner. Like that right there. I was way too far up, too. That could have been bad. Let's go cover two man. We'll just go cover two man for this one. And I'm going to blitz with DeAndre Levy. There we go. And he's going to catch that. Great. Love that. He's going to go for it. Let's go. Oh my Christ. Come on, guys. Ugh. Okay, he's running plays way too fast. We got to go. Pick that up. Oh. Okay, well, at least he's going to go. Okay, now I can actually set my play, though. There we go. I don't know what this guy's trying to do here, but it ain't going to work. I'm going to see if I can get in there with Levy again. What is this guy doing? I don't understand. He's running slip screen and we're going safe, man. In fact, I'm gonna back up with Blake. This Blake middle linebacker guy, just to make sure he's not okay. Ah, I thought maybe we could get out of that one. Okay, so we only got 16 seconds left. I'm just gonna hey. Let's try something here. Let's try something. Who knows? Maybe we can get something sneaky. This guy, obviously, I don't think he really cares anymore. He gave up one interception. He kind of just gave up on himself, so. I don't know. Maybe he's running, like, an engage 8 or something like that. So, this might be cheesy. Okay. Okay, let's call timeout. Let's go strong, and then let's try this PA post shot again. I got two more timeouts though, so I think I'll definitely be able to get in field goal range before the half. But if we can get in field goal range in this one play, I'd feel a lot safer because I don't know if I can get a hoe. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get two plays off in 9 seconds, even with my timeouts, but. Because it's play action, so they'll take a while for him to set up. And he's going to be using that, but I don't care. Okay, yep, yeah, that's good. One more good play. I think we should go. Let's throw it in the middle, and then possession catch it, call timeout quick, and then we'll be good. Hopefully the kick meter isn't laggy. If it's not laggy, I almost guarantee a 3-point field goal kick. But if it is laggy, then yeah, I don't know. Okay. Oh, what? What? No. You're kidding me. I thought I was doing that. I thought I did that plenty fast. Oh, you're shitting me. Okay, we kick off though. Alright, that's good. I don't know if this guy's actually gonna try this time or not, but I know last time he was doing the same stupid play and he was going no huddle, so kind of interesting to see what he's gonna do here. I think we're gonna run. Actually, I don't know what we're gonna run. I don't know why I said that. I don't have no idea what we're gonna run in defense right now. He's kind of all over the place. And is he gonna get another? Looks like he's gonna get another delayed game. I don't know what this guy's doing. He's kind of confusing me a little bit, but we'll take it. Let's send a blitz. Let's run cross three fire. I got there, I just didn't. He just threw it fast, so. Let's run this cover three buzz. I think I'll get, I'm gonna try getting in with Connor. Oh, I missed the tackle. Shit, okay. He's throwing in a lot of flats here, though, so let's go Tampa. Tampa's got hard flats. They got called flats close enough. Oh, I didn't want to use your Aaron Donald, and he's going over the middle now. Is he going no hop? Okay. Let me get my user. Here we go. Oh, why are we ball smacking here? Pick that off. You had plenty of height on him. Or plenty of jump on it. Let's go pinch dogs. I'm feeling confident enough. Use Danny Trevathan. I'll make sure he doesn't get anything over the middle on this side. Yeah, he's just trying to throw it fast. I don't know why he's rushing. I might even, well, that time I sent the blitz, but I haven't been sending a whole lot of blitzes, but. Oh, god damn it. And I was trying to stay with Beckham and him. Okay, we'll do Tampa 2. Tampa 2 here. Danny Trevathan. See if I can shut down Ben. I don't want Ben. And he's gonna. Yup, he goes right over the middle, dude. I don't know if I should follow him or not. I kind of feel like I'm gonna need to follow him all the way down his route. Because I think Danny Trevathan can keep up with Bennett. I don't think Bennett's got anything special for speed. I'm going to see if I can. What? Are you kidding me? I'm there. I'm right there. I'm in front of him. I'm right below in front of him. I should be able to get that. And he looks like he's going to be doing the same thing. I'm going to make sure he's. And now he's going outside with him. Okay, Earl Thomas tripped him, so that's nice. I had hard flats, too. Ah, see, this is what sucks about having such a crappy team. Okay, I'm gonna make sure Bad doesn't do anything. Oh, God, dude, it went right to your hands. You gotta get that. You gotta get that. That would have been huge. He would have probably quit, actually, because he doesn't have. I kind of want to have hard flat coverage. We'll have hard flat coverage on the strong side, most likely. No, we'll be on the weak side. It's fine. Oh, my God, we're all over him. We're all over Bennett, and he's still finding ways to get in there. Okay. All right. They want me to engage 8. I'll listen to the coach. I'll listen to the coach suggestions. I'll go outside linebacker strike. I'm gonna send some heat, and that middle is looking wide open. I'm gonna stay right here and then hook to that side. Actually, I'm gonna stay right here. Oh my God, Bennett, that fucking guy. Wow, that pisses me off. My God, he's doing the same routes and he's burning me with him too. That little bit of lag just isn't just enough for me to get delayed enough so I can't keep up with him. Poor users as well, but I wish I could just wouldn't lag like that. I could get off him and I could get right in front of him and he wouldn't be able to do any of that stuff. But hopefully I can burn a lot of clock and get down the field. Alright. Starting single back. Well, actually, let's see if he can likes what he likes a little bit of his own medicine here. We'll go dagger. Okay. And I got Greg Olsen. I think Greg Olsen's no question better. And he's bringing a blitz. That's perfect. That fits my... Go. Nice stiff arm. Let's go, Greg. I don't know. Let's go up the middle. Yeah, I like the single back jumbo. Three tight ends. This is what I run on my regular mutt team a lot, so... Come on. Okay, let's see. I'm not gonna flip the play, but yeah, I'll probably run. Nice. I'll take that all day. Actually got some run going. And did he call timeout? Yeah, looks like it. This is a crappy game. This guy is really bad. And I let him run the same type of plays down the field. But he's not stopping me on defense, so. God, it took him so long to do that curve out and stuff. Like, I just didn't think that he's going to take that long. Let's do a bubble screen. I feel like he won't be expecting a screen at all on 3rd-and-1. Especially a bubble screen. As soon as he sees it's not a halfback screen, I think he'll automatically think it's a deep pass. Or just a regular throw in general. Okay, Demaryius Thomas is running it, but... And he read that. Son of a bitch. Okay, this is stupid, but I'm going for it. And I'm faking it. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I was gonna see if he comes out in coverage, I'll call a timeout. So then he thinks that I'm going back to a regular punt because. There you go. I like it. That's why you always do punt safe, man. That's an easy tip that'll always help you so much. Like, I don't understand people who don't do it. Like, it's. I'm not saying that you won't give them up, but you'll give them up so much less. Like, it's 90% less of their fakes will work. And he read that. Oh, okay. He didn't even catch it. That's actually probably helpful that you didn't catch it. Let's see if we can just run the ball. I like the single back jumbo. I think I'll stay in this for a while. I think next episode we'll do some seasons, so I can actually use my mutt team. Okay, I like that. Just wasting some more clock. That's another thing good about this. I'm actually gonna get out of this formation. Do they have a toss out of strong? They do have a toss. It's not the one I like, but it'll work. And he read that perfectly. Why didn't I cut up? God, I needed to cut up there. Now, as long as they don't hold me with the freaking lag. Perfect. He thought I was faking it. That's alright. I'll take that. Okay. Just lock him up. Jesus, who is that? Just ran over people. Okay, looks like they're expecting a throw over the middle. Yep, I'm there. I'll be there over the middle every time. I feel like he's gonna eat off that. That's all he's gonna eat is just off that middle. So let's go Tampa 2. Yeah, I'm gonna be right here. I'm gonna make sure Bennett. Yep. And he went out that time. And he's gonna truck over somebody with fucking. Oh my god, with Bennett. God, I wish I wasn't lagging right now. Cover 2 sink. I'm actually gonna use the middle guy this time. I feel like it's gonna give me better leverage here for any cheesy stuff like that. Do we not have flat coverage? Like, where's our flats? Where is our flats? We had flats, didn't we not? Did we not? Like, let's look at. Yeah, look at it. There's a soft flat. It's right on the goal line though. And he's in it. BM down. All right. Goal line. I already know what I'm going to do, though. We're going to go play type. Go to goal line. We're going to go. Now, the key to the goal line, though, is you have to make sure that everybody's man like that. Nice. Nice. Let's wrap that up. Make sure everybody's manned up. Didn't even get anything there. God damn it! Oh! See, I was just, oh my god. I wish I could just get out of that goal line formation and I could get out of that and. Alright. Oh, we're gonna have to come back and score. Fucking great. Oh, I hate that. This guy's pissing me off with that stupid shit like that. Just throwing over the middle with that little possession stuff. Just dinking, dunking. Can we get to the 30 with this kickoff return here? Close enough. Let's go single back. Let's try this drag wheel again. This drag wheel worked out well. at the end of the first half, so maybe it'll work out good at the end of the second half. No! Terrible fucking throw! That's gonna be the game. Wow. I'm not gonna quit, I just kinda wanna see the play. If he had more throw power on that and just had a little bit better accuracy, I forgot I have Carson Wentz, and that's kinda what I have to expect with him. Well, I do got 3 timeouts, so maybe if I can stop. Oh, it was an incomplete pass. What did I call a timeout? God, that was stupid. Man. And I'm on Aaron Donald. Great. This is useless. I'm just going to let it out. Wow, we have a lot of stuff we have to fix, especially in Draft Champions. But I think next episode we're gonna go on Mutt. I got my Mutt team, my own playbooks and stuff. I'm just better off on Mutt. I just feel like it was a mix of a little bit of lag, not having my right playbook, just some poor coverage from my linebackers that I can't control. Like, that's why I have the tier 2 coverage linebacker. Chemistry on my linebackers on my regular Mutt team is because having linebackers that can cover are so important, especially in this game. I can't stress that enough. Yeah. Yeah, he's trying to eat up the score. Yeah, nice. I don't even care anymore. We'll just. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm not gonna waste any more time. But if you guys like that video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. And next episode, look for it within the next week. A new Mutt series starting. We're gonna start a new season. With my team. I'll actually show you my team right now. Now, yeah, okay, 0 win, I understand. And also, we might also get back on this now that we can actually have, now that we actually can draft a new team, so we can actually get some better players. And because I'm pretty sure right now, you can't even draft a team without getting an elite quarterback. It's almost impossible for you not to get at least offered probably one or two. But actually, you guys can witness live. Here's my team. Aaron Rodgers, Amon Green. I just got this team of the year, Tyreek Hill. He's at 95 speed, I think. Offensive line, except you can see this hole. I'm actually going to buy this live on this video for you guys. This is what I was talking about. I got cover 2, tier 2 coverage linebacker. I got Shaq Thompson, Jarrell Freeman, Brandon Marshall, and I just picked up this Jones card who had good stats. I'm actually going to get the new, I'm probably going to get the, 92 Levante David, or the new 90, or the, not the new, but the 90 team of the week Sean Lee instead. Not that this guy's got bad stats, he doesn't, it's just like I like them, the Sean Lee better because he's got such crazy, coverage stats. But I just got these new, I got Sam Madison and Champ Bailey, which are new pickups I just got. But now you're gonna see who I'm getting at left guard. And then I do need another wide receiver because I did sell my Jordy Nelson and my Kenny Stills to get that Hill or that new team of the week card for my wide receiver and some new pickups. But now, the card that I'm getting, I had the older version of him, the 92 version. You can see him already, he's already on the screen. There's a couple reasons why this card is probably the best, I'm not going to say budget, but for the price he's going for, is crazy, for what you're getting out of him. Right here, he's going for 72K. I'll pick him up right there. That's a good price. Richie Incognito, 93 overall. Now, he's going to be probably 94 with the zone blocking tier 2. But what's nice about this card, he's got excellent blocking stats. 92 strength, 94 run block, 90 pass, 86 impact block, which is not bad, or which is not good, that good. But he's going to get plus, I think, 1 or 2 impact block with the tier 2, which is going to help him a lot. And also, he's got the identified ability. I've been wanting this for a long time. Lets you see who the opponent is using, so that's going to come in handy a lot. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's insert him to the lineup and see how... He's probably going to be my new best lineman. Although Mathis and Austin Howard on that side are good, too. Kind of interesting to see. Now that he's got tier 2... He goes to a 96 overall, guys. That's crazy. Now, I'm only position I really want to upgrade right at this moment is my center. That's not final, but on my line at least. The guy that I was looking at right now is Rodney Hudson. He's got a 94 overall card. He looked like he's got... I like the zone blocking chemistry, even though I don't need another my center to be a zone blocking chemistry, because he's got... Richie Incognito's got times 2 zone blocking, so I'd still have zone blocking tier 2. But I still like to have him, because then whoever I put at that position is going to have a huge boost. He's going for 170,000 right now. He's also got the identified, which doesn't matter because you only need one person with the identified ability. But 95 pass block, which I love to have up the middle. And he's still got 89 run block and 89 strength. But he's going to get better run block just from the tier 1 zone blocking, but we have tier 2. I think he's pretty underpriced for how good he's, or what kind of stats he's bringing to the table. But yeah, that's going to wrap up this video, guys. If you liked it, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and look out for some more content, especially some gameplay with this new Mutt team. So, otherwise, peace.